Santiago Bernabeu here in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's Real Madrid against Paris Saint-Germain.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Well, that piece of play very easy on the eye, but the danger averted for now. And the starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Luka Modric plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And the lead striker today is Karim Benzema. What can Real do from this position? Not all that convincing defensively. Threat over for now, it seems. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Firing it towards goal! Well, good hands there from the keeper. Effective challenge. What a shocking pass, really. Paris Saint-Germain with the ball again. And it's Messi going forward. What's he going to do next? Mbappe. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. And he's fired over the corner. Well, it has come to nothing. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Benzema in the middle. Well, it still could be dangerous. Mendy. Just cutting off the supply. Vinicius Junior. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Well, he's lost the ball. Toni Kroos. Given away by Real Madrid. Plenty of options. Are they going to forge ahead? Opportunity. What a vital intervention. Mendy. Casemiro. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Messi. And blocked for now. Mbappe. Another block. Teammate in support. And a goal! Now they've broken through. 1-0 here. So the action continues. Will there be a quick response from Real? Modric, spot on. Casemiro. And the emphasis is on creativity. Well, the keeper wanted to take it. And the referee has pointed to the spot. He's given the penalty. And now, let's see if they can level it up. Chance to even things up here. And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like. So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. For a pass that lacks quality. There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. Benzema. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Modric. Toni Kroos. Mendy. Lost into the penalty area. And the keeper able to hold on to it.
Well, they need to be more positive with their passing. Make more runs in behind the defence, create overloads in the wide areas, and then we may see an improvement in those stats.
And fed forwards. And Ramos gets in the way. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Eder Militao. It's a neat move. Luka Modric. Now Casemiro. They really look after the ball when they have it. Kroos. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. Well, he has plenty of battle scars and he knows how to lead a line, Karim Benzema. It's going pretty well for him.
Well, he stepped forward for his team with the equaliser. It could prove to be the key turning point in this contest, as they haven't been at their best today. You do feel they need to find another gear in the second half, though, if they are to go on and win it.
And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. Alert defending. An alert intervention. Toni Kroos. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. Verratti. Lionel Messi. Wijnaldum. Now Verratti. Gay. Excellent. And searching for his second, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he looks a threat.
Toni Kroos. Now Casemiro. This is Kroos. Vinicius. Well, he's given it away. And Neymar. Save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. Firing it towards goal. Well, it didn't worry the keeper. Vinicius Junior. The inside route looking promising. Just wanted to get it out of there. Kroos. Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. Well, danger averted thanks to his teammate. Now can they counter clinically? Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Mbappe. Well, good clean catch by the keeper. Real find themselves in a position of menace. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Paredes. Messi. It's with Paredes. Room to roam for PSG on the wing. Neymar. Verratti. And here's Wijnaldum. Alaba comes up with it. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
The feeling down here is he's twisted his knee. You can just see him testing it out every now and then. At the moment, though, he's carrying on.
Cheers, Jeff. We saw the situation developing. Modric. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Substitution it is for PSG. Well, radical change here from Real Madrid. Three substitutes to come on at once. So the corner played into the box. Well, off target in the end, and that'll be a goal kick.
Well, I think the defender just about did enough there, but that was a chance.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. Excellent defending. And Benzema at the hub of this attack. Let's see what he does next. Mendy cuts it back. Splendid defending. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Verratti. No, high quality defending.
Well, this is going to be a frantic finish, and these Real fans are certainly playing their part. There's probably going to be one more big chance coming their way. Can they take it, though?
Ten minutes to go. Still level. Real Madrid continue to look for what could be a winner. Read it superbly to take back possession. Mendy. Chance to cross. Mendy. And Valverde. Precise ball movement. Vinicius Junior. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot. And the advantage is with PSG. Well, letting it continue to see if, in fact, there was an advantage, but not so. Free kick. Mbappe. And a goal! This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? I'm sure he heard the footsteps of his opponent. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? And that will be all. 3 points for PSG. Another block. And a goal! Now they've broken through. 1-0 here. So the action continues. Will there be a quick response? Chance to even things up here. And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like. So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Mbappe.